Good afternoon, everybody, and welcome to Stockdale Arena. Welcome back from last night. After a nice 3-1 victory over the New Jersey Hitmen, I'm Anthony Camardi at AMG of South Kent School. Back for another game. 18's looking to sweep the weekend in their continued pursuit of the at-large bid. Yesterday, Ryan Coughlin got goal scoring started after trailing 1-0. Tatsu Yuzuki ripped one past Attendi for the second goal, what was the game winner. And then Primo Self scored a dandy as a third goal. Looking to continue this trend today. 18s are out. And we are just about set to go here in Stockdale for the fifth of five games for the weekend in Stockdale Arena. As a South Kent athletic program, be looking for, I believe, let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Would be a 9th victory in a row for the athletic program coming out of the break. 11th win in a row if you go back to last weekend. So starting in net today, Givorowski is going to get the full weekend of work today. He'll start. He got the win last night, getting the start tonight. Coach Huber and, Coach Huber and Coach Carl Linden back on the bench today. Starting lineup today, Matt Krasa, Primo Self, Will Margell, Robolotti and Sundquist on the defense. Lucas D'Alessio and Leo Lin. With me today, inactive today are Archer Taransky and Bobby Starring. Both suffered injuries yesterday, or rather Bobby suffered an injury yesterday, Taransky under the weather today, as the puck is chipped on the opening shift. Around the boards, Krasa. Krasa on the wall with Self. Primo. Puck kept in. Margell. Margell holds. Margell gets checked down. Puck is held in the zone by Krasa. Margell chases it down, trying to backhand it to Self. Margell takes a check. And knocked over again. Krasa trying to keep the forecheck strong. Chasing after that one is Robolotti. Robolotti to it. Robolotti dumps in. Next line will be Coughlin, Yuzuki, and Kirkostas. Puck played off the ice. Upcoming schedule for the 18s, they'll play Pal, Junior Islanders on Wednesday, and then they'll be off to Detroit. Puck shipped in by Kirkostas as Kring is now on with Dineen. They're going to cycle through five defenders today. Yes, skating ahead now for the Hitmen. Circle, kick save, rebound, score. That is not a good start for the 18s. Defender lost his man. Wide open on the doorstep. Givorowski makes the save. They had no chance on the rebound. Santoro, Rally, and Pollock now on. Robolotti on the puck. So Santoro plays it ahead, gets it up to Rally. Rally skating on. That shot and offside is the call here. Santoro on the draw. Puck one back. Now Robilotti off the glass to McDonough. McDonough to Rally. Got it ahead to Santoro. So yesterday, 18s are down 1-0. Today, they're down 1-0. Yep. Sorry about that, folks. We lost the stream for a moment. That might happen periodically throughout the day as the computer's having issues. Meanwhile, we play on. Givorowski settles the puck. As an update from Detroit, the U-15s have beat the Carolina Junior Hurricanes 4-2 in the Midwinter Classic semifinals in their Detroit trip. Two goals from Jake Bongo, one from Ryan Green, and one from Cam McDonald. On the draw, Krasa. Around the boards. Up the ice to Self. Looking for Margell. Margell tried to chip it in. And spat it out of the air. And icing is the call here. As we play on here early in the first. That shot blocked in front. And now off the glass. Kring to it. Kring skating on. Kring backhands it past the Self. Gains his own. Walking in. Margell shoots. Blocked. And it goes in! Will Margell gets the goal. It's 1-1. Hey, the bounces go your way. Gotta love it. Literal bounce goes his way. Took the shot, was deflected. And a little bunny hop over the goalie's shoulder into the net. Just how you planned it. Puck around the boards now to Sundqvist. Puck out of the zone to Messina. Messina dumps it in. Yesterday was a little added fun. There's a sheet that you had to pick the player who scored the first goal. And yesterday, Ryan Coughlin scored the first goal. I picked Ryan Coughlin and I won a prize. Also, it's a score predictor, but I got that wrong. I said 7-1. I was expecting a blowout. 3-1 was the score. Right now, 1-1 to score with 12:25 to go in the first. Goal scored by Will Margell. Robilotti has it swept away. Towards the front of the net, goes wide of Givorowski's net. That shot blocked, and this twig snaps in half. That's the stick of Joe Santoro. Puck sent in. Kring sends it around the boards, and it finds its way to Rally. Rally up to Pollock. Pollock dumps in. Pollock rally Krasa. Puck sent up the ice. Taken by Sundqvist, batted up the boards. Chases it down was Rally. It is 11:23 to go in the first. Icing is the call on the ice. Well, yes. Santoro gets the stick back. A shot through, blockered away by Givorovsky. Rebound in front, cleared out. Puck kept in and sticked out of play by the Hitmen netminder. Face off up to the right of the Jersey goalie. Face off is controlled by Kirkostas, sweeps around the boards. That puck goes into the Hitmen bench, and almost like yesterday, Crane got put into the Jersey bench yesterday. Today, almost went in. Today, Kring just sat on the boards. Didn't go in. So, Jersey gets tossed in a circle. Kirkostas wins it back. Self to Kring. Kring to Dineen, who wraps around the boards. Off the side of the net. And now Kring returns the favor. Driving Slavic into the boards. And now Kring sees blood, and he's hitting everything. Proverb, figuratively speaking, of course. And now Dineen gets checked hard. Now Kring. Kring gets checked off the puck. Kicks it back to Robilotti. Puck intercepted there off the pass from Robilotti. Jack wins it back. Wheeling around his own zone. Pass up. Margel. Margel flips it in to Coughlin. Coughlin trying to chase it down in the corner. Gets checked. Coughlin kicks it along. Back to Robilotti off his stick and out of the zone. Plays it back to Sundqvist. Sundqvist flips it along. Glove down. Taken by Krasa. And then Coughlin back to Krasa, who dumps in. Puck batted there by Tatsu. And now Robilotti knocks it away, and Givorovsky settles that one as Sundqvist is back. Wheels it around the boards for Robilotti. Now to Tatsunori. Yuzuki, the game-winning goal yesterday. Puck sent back in off the skate of Sundqvist. Not out of the zone. A chance for the Hitmen. Walking. Circles. Kick. Save by Givorovsky. Sundqvist drags the player down, no call on the ice. And this one comes out of the zone, and it'll go for a change. Quick pass, McDonough is back. Hank shot deflected and a save by Givorovsky with the paddle. Caught a blocker, not the paddle. Battling in the corner, now Santoro drives his man to the ice. And now Crane gets it hard. Raleigh skates hard after it to McDonough. McDonough dumps it in. And back out. Poked at by McDonough. Backhanded away by Kirkostas. That was that Santoro. That's Santoro. Pollock now around the defender. Pollock shoots save. Rebound cleared away. Santoro back for Robilotti. Dineen. Fires. Save. Rebound in front. Robilotti. Towards the net, deflected and glove save. And now we're going to get a whistle, and that looks like the net might be off. Crass on the draw. Shot save, rebound cleared away. Margel plays it in the corner. And the Hitmen come away. Now Robilotti back for the puck. Now Primo Self gains his own. And that one goes up into the Jersey bench. Little friendly fire there from the Hitmen to their own bench. Don Bassett getting the weekend off. Chilling in the penalty box. Should line him up for the start Wednesday. And now we have a whistle and an icing coming up here with 7:21 to go in the first. 1-1 our score. Margell scores for the 18s. Tatsunori Yuzuki on the draw, wins it. Dineen circles to the point, and now they're knocked away. That shot, stick the save made by Givorowski. Chasing after the puck, Kirkostas. Coughlin and Kirkostas digging it out, along with Tatsu. Givorowski. Puck in front and chopped out by Coughlin to Kirkostas. Kirkostas back to Cogs. Coughlin trying to deke, shoot, save made, and that's off. So Coughlin got taken down and net comes off. We'll get a whistle. I saw that we lost, dropped the stream again as Santoro flips it on. Puck goes down and icing is the call here. Santoro on the draw. Face off, flipped ahead. And Killian Rally is dumped hard to the ice. Pollock to Rally. In front, Pollock off the post. And rebound shot by Kring is a save. Crass on the draw. Gets tossed. Self now on for the draw. And puck controlled. Shot by Crass is blocked. Puck chipped out. Sundqvist settles it. Sundqvist takes a check into the boards. And offsides is the call there. .532 to go here in this first period. That's drawn on a little bit. Krasa wins it forward. Slavik dumps in. Kicked away by Givorowski. Puck chipped up by Self. Puck in front. Sundqvist. Self trying a little trickeration to get out of the zone. Self sauces it ahead to Messina. Messina to Self. And offside is whistled down as Messina was a little bit ahead of the play. Pass up by the Hitmen, and they'll dump it in. McDonough after it. Swung around the boards. Dineen to Margell. Margell shoves his man off the puck. Margell, cross ice pass. Skating in out of the Hitmen. Puck swept out. And back in. McDonough is there. Kirkos is up the boards. Knocked down by Steven again. McDonough to Kirkos. Now McDonough again. Backhands it along for Dineen. Dineen up the ice. And down it goes. Puck's head up. Oh, swing and a miss there by Margell. Now Dineen. Sorry, Kring. Kring up to Rally. Rally on net. Save made and covered. Shot off the draw, kick save. Played along. And up the ice. Knocked down by Kring, who could not hold the blue line. Kicked out by Santoro, back up the ice. Chipped in by Pollock. Now up to Michael Forgione, who plays it ahead. Now Robilotti. Pollock now on the puck. Dylan Pollock skating. Pollock with speed. Pollock gaining the zone. Backhanded across. Nobody there. Kring. Back for Robilotti. Robilotti holds. Fire is blocked. Puck played out on the wall. Rally to Robilotti. Robilotti trying to get it forward. Could not. Rally skates back and sends it over to Kring. Kring trying to send it forward. Hitmen stolen by Kring. Kring and Margell. Kring gains his own. Kring is going to say he was offsides. I disagree, but I'm not the ref. Krasa, Self, and Margell on the ice now. Referee wants to have a discussion before he drops the puck, as always. When he'll drop the puck, nobody knows. There he is. And now into the zone, Givorowski's back, but he's going to get back in his crease. A hard hit there. Two on one now for the Hitmen, but getting back is Krasa. Towards the net, blocked by Sundqvist. DeFerres takes a spill. Self. Puck has slipped up, and we're going to get a call here. Tatsu on the draw. Tatsu wins the draw to McDonough. Played along the boards. McDonough. Faceoff coming up to the right of Givorowski. Puck played back for Freeze. Down low. Shot blocked by Kring. Puck is back to the corner. Kring checks his man off the puck. Santoro plays it along. Shot. Easily steered away by Givorowski. Puck sent back across the goal mouth by the Hitmen. That shot blocked by Pollock. And that one wide of the net. Up the boards by Dineen. 6 seconds. Battling on the wall. 2 seconds. Backhanded blocked by Kring, and that'll do it. So at the end of one, it's 1-1. Goal scored by Will Margell to go bounce over the goalie's shoulder, and that's where we stand. We'll be back for the second period of play in a moment. And welcome back, everybody, for the start of the second period of play. 1-1 our score. Will Margell got the goal in the first period. Yesterday, after the first period, was all 18s. Today we're playing 3 periods as opposed to the 2 halves. Opening line for the second period is going to be Kirk Kostas, Yuzuki, and Coughlin. Kring and Dineen. Faceoff is won, and controlled by the 18s. Played up by Yuzuki to Karkassis, up to Coughlin. Coughlin leaves it for Karkassis. Shot, glove save, rebound in front. Oh, what a save! Off the stick of Coughlin. What a save! Puck was sitting on the doorstep. Coughlin chases it down low. Gets double team there. Taken by Karkassis. So you're trying to stuff one in. And puck goes off the frame of the building. And if I see this correctly, I believe I see a little cardinal in the framework of the building. He's got to focus a little bit. Yeah, it wasn't focusing, but it looks like there's a little foam cardinal sitting up in the... And front shot blocked by Kring. Off the glass and down. That shot hits Kring. So credit Kring with another block shot there. McDonough up the boards. As looks like that was Karkassis taking a hit. And we're going to get interference here. Looks like it might be on the Hitmen. And it is. Carducci's going to go. So, power play here for the 18s as Margell holds the puck. Margell. Feathers went on for Coughlin. Coughlin to SKSA. Miscommunication. Self takes it away. Primo Self swings it around the boards. Margell. Margell holds. Margell still with it. Centering. Self shot save. Krasa down low for Coughlin. Coughlin. Shot. Oh, just over the net. Dedeen to Margell. Margell. Self, Coughlin. Coughlin feathers it over to Margell. Margell to the point, Krasa. Krasa low. Coughlin, one timer blocked. Margell again. Self, back for Margell. Margell, Dineen. Krasa holds. Cross ice, trying to get one over to Margell. It is knocked out by the Hitmen. Margell, and Kring was just offsides. No, they're not going to call Kring. They're going to call Coughlin for being offsides on the going off for a change. Puck sent all the way down. 45 seconds to go in the power play. Givorovsky settles it for McDonough with Kring, Sundquist, Santoro, and Rowley. Puck knocked back out by the Hitmen down the ice. McDonough, Messina. Karkassis. Centering pass. Oh, Robolotti trying to cheat in. Couldn't get the pass down. Dineen, pass back up. Taken by Karkassis. On the wall, Dineen sends it back in. Bouncing puck, settled and covered with Tatsu breathing down the neck of the goalie. 11:32 to go here in a second. No scoring here this period. Pass off the ice. Hitmen now. And they gain the zone with some speed. That shot kicked away by Givorovsky. Givorovsky shuts the door and a rebound too. Trying to go five-hole back the other way. Self gets dragged down, spin around, and a penalty upcoming. Looks like it's going to be a hook coming up here. Atkinson's going to go for a hook. Power play again for the 18s. Coggan on the draw, wins it back. To Dineen, Krasa. Krasa to Coughlin, back to Krasa. I'm not an official. Faceoff coming up outside the zone. Faceoff to Dineen, one back to Dineen. Dineen behind the net. Dineen almost a turnover. Margell with speed. Margell gains his own. Margell leaves it for Krasa, not on the same page. Now back the other way. Dineen's going to have to win a race. Gavrovsky comes out to play it. And Dineen takes down his man. No call. Puck played back down and into the zone by the Hitmen. Dineen holds it to Margell. Margell drop pass for Dineen up the ice. Krasa. Margell in the slot. That pass went to Margell's skate, so he couldn't do much with it. Skating back. Good poke away there by Dineen. Poked along. Now Self with 45 to go in the power play. Self has Coughlin with him. Self passes it along to Margell. Cross ice for Self. Backhander save. Rebound in front. Cleared out. Taken there by Sundqvist. Sundqvist glides up the ice and into the zone. Puck knocked right back out by the Hitmen. Here comes McDonough. Up for Sundqvist. Power play has expired. Carducci's out of the box. Puck's held with 8:43 to go here in the second. Face off won by the Hitmen. And sent up the ice. Chopped ahead by Dineen. Lost there. Won back by Robilotti. To Dineen. Up the ice. Pog will chase it down. Icing is the call. Face off in front of the net, knocked away by Robilotti. Chipped up. Krasa, and is going to call a high stick. Referee is getting testy as he's getting chirped by the bench. Apparently, he cannot handle it. Krasa will take the draw to the left of Gavrovsky. Krasa knocks it around the boards. Shot wide of the net by the Hitmen. Puck Chen back in. Forgione now with the puck for the Hitmen. Backhands it back in. Dineen to Self. Self flips it up. Margell onside. Margell on the way. He shoots. He scores! What a pass! What a goal! Will Margell, his second of the game, is 2-1. What a pass. And the Hitmen head coach has been given a penalty for unsportsmanlike. That one saved there, Givorowski. Krasa knocks it away, Dineen. Dineen backhanded to Margell. Margell with speed, Margell walks in. Margell shot, glove save. Will Margell, 4-year senior here at South Kent School, 4-year member of the South Kent Selects Academy program, has played for 4 teams here. Well, 1 team every year. Played for the U16 American his freshman year, 15U sophomore year, 16U his junior year, and now 18U here his senior year. Krasa, Coughlin shot wide, and it goes out of the zone. Krasa walks in. Krasa held up. Play it back. Self. Self shot. Scores! Primo Self makes it 3-1 on the power play. They battled it twice. But that was a beautiful pass, a beautiful goal by Primo on the finish. Sundquist takes that one off the ensuing faceoff. Kirkostas has it played in deep by the Hitmen. Settled there by Givorowski. That one deflects wide of the net. Puck sent around the boards. Poked out by Kirkostas. That shot deflected over the net. Kirkostas backhands it out of the zone and off the framework of the building. Play is stopped. Faceoff coming up to the right of Givorowski. And getting tossed from the circle is Santoro. Kirkostas will take it. Now flipped up and out of the zone. On net, stopped there by Jersey netminder. Messina gets tripped up. Back out, poked away by Kring. Numbers, Messina, oh, he missed it. Missed it off his tape. We get a whistle and a penalty. So penalty upcoming on Spencer Kring. He's gonna go for tripping. Five away to go in the second. 3-1, 18's lead. Margell's got 2 goals. Primo Self the third. Chance here for the Hitmen to get one back. Puck flipped out by Yuzuki. Back Puck sent up the ice. Hitmen to the point on the power play. Face off again, won by the 18s, and Dineen sends it down the ice this time. That pass knocked away by McDonough to Kring. Centering pass, knocked down and poked away. Coughlin now, Coughlin in alone. Coughlin backhand, show off the side of the net. Poked in by the Hitmen. And back around the boards. Walking to the Robilotti in the corner. Forgione keeps it in for the Hitmen. Robo gets to it. Over to Margell. Margell gains his own. Margell sends it towards the front of the net. Deflected wide. Self. Down low. Krasa. Krasa trying to shoot from an odd angle. And that one finds its way on net and is saved. Yuzuki in the corner. Back to the point for Robilotti. Tatsu keeps it in. Coughlin down low for Kirkosis. Kirkosis cycles it. Face off one back by the Hitmen. Kept in by the 18s. That's Rally on the forecheck. Up to Kring. Kring fires on net, glove down, and I believe they're going to call offsides. Face-off won by Pollock, sent in. Or actually, won by the 18s, and Pollock, then Pollock sent it in. This time, Kring sends it in. Stretch pass, knocked into the zone. Kring is back to defend, knocks it away. Back to the point. Shot towards the net, deflected, save for Gavrovsky. Rebound save, Gavrovsky. Sorry if the stream went dead right there before he made the saves, but Gavrovsky made a nice save in the deflection and then covered up the rebound as well. Puck out in front. Gavrovsky hugs his post and he covers it. And Gary Sundquist is going to get called for something here. He's got a puzzled look on his face. So Sundquist is going to go for roughing, and quite frankly, I agree with him. It's not a it was more of a push than a rough. I also agree with what Sundquist just said. Face-off is won by the Hitmen. Through neutral ice. Puck sent in. Dineen. Dineen will send it not out. Shot towards the net wide. And Paul, looks like Danine got taken down, a little slow to get up. And he's going to get called for a cross check now. So now the period will end. And we will go to the third. So we'll go to the third. 18 is going to try to preserve a two-goal lead when we come back. All right, everybody, we're back for the third period. Again, sorry about the stream. Equipment has been finicky today. So bear with us for this third period. The U18s lead 3-1. Margell has 2. Primo Self has 1. They will have a 5-on-3 to kill here for the first minute, and then another minute to go on the 5-on-4. Gareth Sundquist and Nick Danine will be in the box. So work to do on the kill. We'll start with Santoro, McDonough, and Robolotti. Doesn't help that on a 5-on-3 we have 2 defensemen in the box, but again, Robolotti, Santoro, and McDonough. Face off one back by the Hitmen. And we'll start up ice. Hitmen gained a zone. And they'll set it up. Santoro, the point man for the kill. Collected by Robolotti. Santoro can't clear. Puck down low. Back to the point. Behind the net. In front. Could not tee it up. Again, this time, one-timer save. Gavrovsky, and the play is stopped. They had opportunities. Did not capitalize. One hit the crossbar. One was a fan shot. This pass all the way through. Dineen, or actually Kring. Dineen waits in the box. Kring sends it down the ice. Stretch pass by the Hitmen. 14 to go in the kill. Poked out by Krasa. Krasa gets to it. Krasa Margel, 2-0. Krasa Margel shoots, scores! Will Margel from quickly back to the way, blocked shot by Sundqvist. Margel sends it out of the zone. And right back in by the Hitmen. So after killing a 5-on-3 power play, Sundqvist lays the body. And a shorthanded goal to boot. Krasa back the other way. Turned over. And here come the Hitmen. Dineen, self, sends it up the ice, knocked down. Rally back the other way, intercepted by Kring. Kring fires, glove save. Santoro on the draw. Up to Maurer for the Hitmen. Sent in by to Dineen. Stolen. Centering pass. Taken by Rowley. Shakes it down as Pollock. Pollock plays the body. Here come the Hitmen. Carducci. Centering pass, ticked away by Gavrovsky, saved by Gavrovsky. As he he cleared it right to the Hitmen in the slot, but he makes the save. Down there by Coughlin, in front, puck is loose, and sent down the ice by the Hitmen. Icing is the call with 12:38 to go here in the third. Skating ahead now. Firing glove save, Gavrovsky. Puck back to the point. Sent over the net. Self. Up the ice to Margel. Krasa. Krasa splits the knee. He's in. Krasa shoots, save. Was hooked on his way through, but he got the shot off. Faced off to the right of the Jersey goalie. New Jersey wins it. And they'll skate ahead to Ferris. And now Primo Self has numbers, has Margel. Self to Margel. Margel shoots. He was now Kirkosis. Kirkosis has Coughlin. Kirkosis walks in. Shoots, save. tipped in to Coughlin. Flipped up the boards to Robilotti. Swept along to Dineen. Now to Tatsunori. Yuzuki. Puck sent in. Glove by Gavrovsky with 11:02 to go in regulation. U18s with a three-goal lead. I was going to say 3-1, but at least it's a three-goal lead. On the boards. In front. Got by Gavrovsky. McDonough blocks it. That shot over the net. That one in front, steered away by Santoro. Now, Rally, shot, blockered away. Santoro to it, to Pollock. Santoro checks his man down. Crane, good battle at the blue line. And, well, going to the box is going to be number 71, Warub, going for a rough. So power play here for the 18th. Around the net, centers for Coughlin, it goes all the way through. Chasing it back is Dineen. On for Margell. Now Self. Primo holds. To Krasa. Krasa now Coughlin. Krasa. Coughlin. Now Self. Sundqvist. Margell. And Primo Self is going to go. He's trying to lift the stick of the defender, and defenders let go of his stick. And Self is going to go for interference. Self was Steven on the puck. Got ahead of himself to Kring. Kirkosta skating along. Centering pass. Rally had Kring in front. Kring takes a hard check into the boards. Kring a little shaken up there. Icing is the call. Shaken up, has his helmet off on the bench. Probably just getting himself back together. Doesn't look to be anything serious. Santoro with Tatsu. Back to the point. In the circle. That pass goes through the crease. Now point. Down low. And that pass goes all the way through. Jersey now gained his own on the power play. In front, steered away by Dineen, down the ice. Puck sent up the ice to Krasa. So now Krasa with 6:43 to go. Puck chipped up. And now we're going to get a whistle. And something is called. Now back to Dineen, to Kring. Kring. Flips it along. And Dineen goes hard after Cardoon. And now shot, Gavrovsky saves it and holds it. Puck sent along the boards. Again, sorry for the in and out of the stream, folks. If it's gone down, it's only lost a second or two each time. Still annoying, I understand. Put a stick down behind the bench. So, didn't look to be anything serious when he got hit initially, but the hit that he laid seemed to have shaken him a little more. No speculation as to what the injury is, but he's bothered. Jack Robilotti makes it 5-1. Puck sent in deep. Dineen. Off the glass, Keld in by the Hitmen. In front shot, save, Gavrovsky. Into the netting. Face, or the Hitmen hold it in. Messina. Taken there by Slavic. Slavic walks to the slot, backhander goes wide. And it gets redirected towards Gavrovsky, who makes a save. Puck flipped up off the glass by McDonough. And back the other way. Hitmen have it now. Knocked down by Slavic and sent up the board. It's not out. Margell tips it into the jersey bench. To Kring. Kring around the boards to McDonough. Backhanded out by Margell, looking for Kirkosis. Kirkosis plays it back for Kring. Chipped in by Coughlin. And now 3:10 to go here. That's a 185 seconds. Driving along. Pollock behind the net pokes it away. Robilotti takes a hit. Santoro chops it ahead. Puck back in. Taken by Dineen. Up to Rally. Rally and Pollock. Pollock trying to feed one in front. Sundquist takes him out, and we have a whistle here coming up, and they're going to get Garrett for interference. I'm sure Garrett disagrees. Hitmen walk in the slot. Shot scores. It's a power play goal for the Hitmen, and it's 5-2 now with a minute 19 to go. Power play goal for the Hitmen. It's now 5-2 with a minute 19. Santoro Pollock rallied. Dineen sends it in. And Kring up the ice to Pollock. Now rally. Backhands it in for Pollock. Pollock takes a hard hit. Santoro with a check to rally. Backhanded along. Dineen sidesteps. Rally steals it. Sent in. Gavrovsky sells it for Kring. Along the boards to Dineen. Dineen off the glass, down the ice. Now Dineen gives it back again, flutters it on with 10 seconds to go. Primo Self back out there. Final score, South Kent Selects Academy 5, New Jersey Hitmen 2. It is a clean sweep of the weekend. For all sports, Hitmen are out of here with 4 losses. Goal scored 3 by Margell, 1 by Robolotti, 1 by Primo Self. Trevor Gavrovsky is to win a net. He's got 2 wins on the weekend. We'll see you Wednesday against Powell Junior Islanders. Anthony Camardi, AMG South Kent School with Lucas D'Alessio and Leo Lynn. Have a good weekend, everybody.